There were two children. One child was cool hot. That was the boy. The girl's name was Patch. Patch's room was always very messy. Patch's room was always messy too. Sometimes other children's rooms were very messy. Your room is like Patch's room. Your room is like Patch's room. Later, the mother began to say this. Your room is a hodgepodge room. Your room is a hodgepodge. Now, hodgepodge means messy and mixed up. One day, Hodge and Podge's mother looked at the children's room. Your room are very, very messy. In fact, your room are a real hodgepodge. Make those room neat. Hodge put big thing on top of little thing. He pushed crumb under the rug. Mother looked at Hodge. Everything mixed up. Everything is messy. It's a real hot kind of room. What a mess. Make your room neat. Podges put big thing and little thing under the bed. She put her crayon in the sweater drawer. Mother looked in the Podges room. This is very messy. It's a real Hodge kind of room. What a mess. Make your room neat. Hodge put his socks in the toy box. He folded his hat neatly. He put it in his bookcase. Hodge put her shoes in her book bag. She put her best dress in the trash basket. What a hodgepodge it all was.